IBM CEO Arvind Krishna says thousands of jobs could be automated by artificial intelligence in the coming years.
Artificial intelligence could replace the equivalent of 300 million full-time jobs.
You get digital labor or AI bots augmenting and working alongside their fellow humans.
Curious about how artificial intelligence is reshaping the job landscape? Brace yourselves, as IBM's CEO has just unveiled a game-changing revelation. They've put hiring on pause. But what's the story behind this decision, and how will it impact the workforce of the future? Ever wondered about the reasons behind IBM's hiring freeze? It all boils down to artificial intelligence. Arvind Krishna, IBM's CEO, envisions a future where AI could potentially take control of a substantial 30% to 50% of routine job roles. This is precisely why they've temporarily halted their hiring efforts, redirecting a whopping $235 million into the thriving AI unicorn, Hugging Face, valued at $4.5 billion. Get ready, because we're about to spill the beans on an exclusive insight that's set to revolutionize your perspective on AI and job stability. International Business Machines Corporation, IBM's visionary leader, Arvind Krishna, has been passionately advocating for the revolutionary impact of artificial intelligence on the world of business. Earlier this year, he shared his insights in a Fortune article, emphasizing the importance of humans collaborating seamlessly with AI. Recognizing the lightning-fast progress in technology, he took the bold step of temporarily suspending new hires. Krishna's foresight doesn't stop there. He boldly predicts that AI is poised to assume control over a significant portion of routine jobs, potentially claiming 30% to 50% of them, and perhaps even outperforming human counterparts. Putting his words into action, IBM has enthusiastically invested a staggering $235 million in the Series D funding round for Hugging Face, the remarkable $4.5 billion AI unicorn. This isn't Krishna's first dance with the beloved open-source startup either. Just recently, IBM proudly announced its participation in the funding round, supporting Hugging Face, the influential library of open-source machine learning models that has been instrumental in propelling AI to its current popularity. In an exciting turn of events, the IBM CEO revealed a strategic decision, a temporary halt in hiring due to the sweeping rise of artificial intelligence, which is expected to claim up to half of all new job opportunities. Starting from May, Hugging Face and IBM embarked on a dynamic collaboration to craft a suite of cutting-edge AI tools. Fast forward to today, and IBM has contributed approximately 200 open AI models to the Hugging Face platform. Among these impressive creations is a groundbreaking collaboration between IBM and NASA, marking the space agency's debut into the world of open-source AI models. In the merry month of May, IBM made headlines by announcing its partnership with Hugging Face, focusing on the WatsonSci suite of AI tools. WatsonSci is like a creative studio, empowering companies to develop tailor-made AI-powered solutions for their unique needs. During the grand reveal at IBM's Think Conference in May, Hugging Face's CEO, Clement DeLange, shared the exciting prospect that IBM's consultants would now be equipped to offer Hugging Face's vast array of models to clients eager to harness the power of AI. But that's not all. Hugging Face has also joined forces with other tech giants like Microsoft and Amazon. The partnership with Amazon closely mirrors the IBM collaboration, granting access to Hugging Face's remarkable models for AWS's enterprise clients. What adds an intriguing twist to this partnership is Hugging Face's plan to utilize Amazon's Trainium chip in the development of the next iteration of its very own model, known as Bloom. Among the 26,000 positions at IBM that fall into the category of non-customer-facing roles, the CEO highlighted various back-office functions like HR. Remarkably, he mentioned that around 30% of these roles, approximately 7,800 jobs, could undergo a significant transformation through AI and automation in the coming 5 years. The discussion doesn't end there. According to a compelling report from the World Economic Forum titled "The Future of Jobs," AI is projected to replace a staggering 85 million jobs on a global scale by the year 2025. However, the report also brings a glimmer of hope by suggesting that AI might usher in a new era of employment, creating as many as 97 million fresh opportunities. It's important to note, though, that these new roles won't be mere replicas of the jobs we bid farewell to. The future is indeed bright and transformative, with AI leading the way. IBM's CEO embraces the AI revolution, a game changer for the future. IBM's CEO, Arvind Krishna, firmly believes that the era of artificial intelligence, AI, is not just a passing trend, but a permanent fixture in the business landscape. He envisions a future where AI becomes an integral part of virtually every company's operations. Krishna has expressed his optimism about AI and machine learning revolutionizing workplace efficiency by automating many labor-intensive back-office tasks. To illustrate this, he pointed out how IBM's human resources department achieved impressive results, accomplishing tasks that once required hundreds of HR managers with the assistance of AI, significantly streamlining their processes. On several occasions, Krishna has highlighted AI's potential to address various challenges that could impact future productivity. He noted that, as the working age population declines, AI will play a pivotal role in maintaining economic productivity in the face of a shrinking labor force. In a recent interview with CNBC, Krishna emphasized that AI is not just a productivity booster, but a means to enhance our overall quality of life. One of his most noteworthy statements on AI was his call for a hiring freeze, affecting approximately 7,800 positions that IBM anticipated could be affected by AI advancements over the next 5 years. This decision demonstrates his commitment to responsibly managing the transition to an AI-enhanced workforce while ensuring the well-being of IBM's employees and the broader workforce. Krishna believes AI is here to stay, not just a trend. IBM's HR department used AI to streamline processes, replacing hundreds of managers. Krishna also sees AI as a solution to maintain productivity amid a declining workforce. His hiring freeze reflects his commitment to responsible AI integration. According to a spokesperson from IBM, they're being ultra-picky when it comes to filling roles that aren't directly linked to their clients or technology. But don't worry, there's no across-the-board hiring freeze here. Krishna's remarks come at a time when AI-powered technology is sprinting ahead, and this could shake up various industries. Some experts are worried that AI might lead to massive job cuts, while others firmly believe that it'll boost productivity and create brand new job sectors, seamlessly working alongside us humans. The AI impact is already sending ripples through the business world. Just imagine this. On a fateful day, May 2nd, 2023, Chegg, a sunny California-based learning company, witnessed its stock price plummet by nearly 50%. Why? Because their CEO, Dan Rosenzweig, spilled the beans on an earnings call, revealing that OpenAI's ChatGPT had a noticeable impact on their new customer growth rate. Intriguing, right? Embracing the future. Hugging Face secures. Remarkable Series D. Funding. Hugging Face, a rising star in the tech world, recently completed an impressive Series D funding round, attracting support not just from IBM, but also from tech giants like Google, Amazon, Nvidia, Intel, and Salesforce. This funding round saw Hugging Face's valuation skyrocket to an impressive $4.5 billion, more than doubling its worth from just a few months ago in April 2022. What's truly astonishing is that Hugging Face's valuation is now reportedly a staggering 100 times its annualized revenue. This may raise eyebrows among some investors, but it actually underscores the strong interest from investors looking to secure their positions in the rapidly growing AI landscape. UBS, in an analyst note, hailed IBM's decision to invest in Hugging Face as a shrewd strategic move. They noted that, although the investment amount might seem modest compared to the valuation, it provides IBM with valuable insights into the ever-evolving AI market and a closer relationship with a leading AI tools provider. This is a smart step in a fast-moving, dynamic industry. Hugging Face and IBM joined forces, creating cutting-edge AI tools. IBM contributed 200 open AI models, even partnering with NASA for open-source AI models. They empower consultants to use these tools, enhancing AI's impact. Hugging Face also teamed up with Amazon, utilizing the Trainium chip for their AI model, Bloom. IBM's CEO, Arvind Krishna, firmly believes that AI isn't just a trend, but a permanent fixture in business. He envisions AI enhancing workplace efficiency and addressing future challenges. His call for a hiring freeze demonstrates his commitment to managing the transition to an AI-enhanced workforce responsibly. So, as AI reshapes the job market, it's a brave new world with limitless possibilities and challenges ahead. We've unraveled the mystery behind IBM's hiring freeze and explored the incredible impact AI is set to have on the job landscape. It's a brave new world out there, and we hope you're as excited as we are about the limitless possibilities and challenges that lie ahead. If you enjoyed this eye-opening journey into the future, don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with your fellow future enthusiasts, and subscribe to stay tuned for more groundbreaking insights.